In every life, there comes a day of reckoning, a time when unsettled scores demand their retribution, and our own lies and transgressions are finally laid bare.
When deception cuts this deep, someone has to pay.
Sometimes all you have left is revenge. This is not a story about forgiveness.
You did this?
Yes, in memory of David and Amanda Clark.
What about Victoria?
Oh, I'm not finished yet.
Until Emily Thorne also feels the pain of this moment.
And an even better epitaph.
Goodbye, Mr. Mathis.
I should kill you right now. I'd get away with it. No one would miss you. No one would mourn you. You destroy everyone who gets close.
Don't struggle. It'll only make things worse.
What have you done?
I needed help. I had no choice but to check you in.
Check me in?
Don't worry.
Don't you dare!
I have Now it's my turn. And welcome back. There's someone else you hurt much more.
Hello, Victoria.